Won't be causing any more trouble.
Y-Wing is locked on to our AT-AT.